happen.
It's your turn, guys. Right. You like it?
Yes, I love it.
Let's hear it.
Well, it's a really fun and elaborate show. It's, you know, about, it's a storyline-based narrative of me being a sexy assassin throughout the show and the things that we go through, and the dancers help me out, and some of the dancers are bad, and it's just really entertaining. It's a lot of fun for me to do, and hopefully the crowds will be pleased. There's a lot of surprises in the show. You definitely get a show when you come to see this. It's probably one of the most impactful, entertaining shows I've ever done, so I'm so excited about it. It's a lot of fun. Well, the costumes are just very elaborate and so different and shocking.
Britney Spears.
My goodness.
Everybody is talking about Britney's tour this morning, and it looks awesome.
So crazy, but it feels alright. Baby, thinking of you keeps me up all night. Oh, 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 oh.
It's time.
I'm not my minister.
Oh!
Yes, I do get nervous. Yes, I get very nervous. But after like the third song, I've kind of calmed down and I get into the mode of the show, and it's just a lot of fun.
Have you actually missed being on the road?
Yes, I have actually. It's a lifestyle. It's a way of life, definitely. It can be kind of grueling sometimes, but for the most part, it's a lot of fun. You know, you're somewhere different every day and you never know what to expect, and it's a lot of fun.
Fatale tour will hopefully just be outrageously spectacular. I'm just hoping that the choreographers will come up with just the most outrageous things, and I'm really excited. This is one of the most excited I've been about, you know, a project in a really long time, so I can't wait. Yeah.
what kind of femme fatale are you in on stage?
I would say I'm a vixen or a temptress.
All right, I think it's time in the show where we find a special volunteer.
Do you ever come across a dancer who goes, let me show you this, and you're like, yeah, done that, did that? Or are you still finding new steps that you like that keeps it fresh for you as a performer?
Of course you have to keep it fresh. I'm a dancer, so whenever I, you know, when I do perform, you want to have that element of it being fresh and new and, right. You know, for the audience, so it's appealing to the eye.
I'm gonna make you mine.
today to hear that message. As she took the stage, she gave fans a mix of her newer hits like Piece of Me and Big Fat Bass, and classics like Don't Let Me Be the Last to Know. And fan favorite Slave for You, which she performed while using some of her old music video choreography. In the show, you know, there's a lot of crowd participation. The fans come on the stage and they get to dance and sing with me. And it's just a time for us to, you know, be together, which is really cool. I think it just captures me in a really fun light, which I think fans can appreciate.
I feel like, you know, that connection and that contact with your fans is so important. That's why it's important to go on the road and being able to share, you know, what you love to do with them. And, I mean, if it wasn't for them, you know, of course, I really wouldn't be here. Then I would have no record sold. So it's like, I'm so, you know, dedicated to them.
Sure.
And they make you feel larger than life. And it's just, it's really beautiful. My fans mean everything. A lot of the old songs, because that's what they're used to, and they're, you know, of course fans of the new ones too, but they always want to be brought back to, you know, what they know. So it's, for me as an artist, I have to, you know, please the fans, but also please myself in doing that. So it's just about finding the balance and how many songs I want to incorporate from the past and from the present.
Britney capped it all off by closing out the show with Till the World Ends, and she descended from the ceiling with giant angel wings as fans went nuts. Rolling Stone calls the tour her flashiest, fastest moving, and most entertaining production yet, and goes on to say, she managed to prove that she's still progressing as a showgirl. Not only that, she's doing it better than even die-hard defenders would have predicted.
I'm not afraid to die. trouble, baby, you can be the thing.
This is a remix of FEMME FATALE.
I can be the trouble, baby, you can be the bass.
Y'all better get ready for the kick drum.
For the kick drum, for the kick drum.
Cause you're beautiful, drop dead. 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 It's some kind of fight. Oh, you know.
Against me.